Hi guys, I'm Haley Morales, and today
and I'm Brandy Nicole.
Are you good? So today I'm gonna be
start over. You say I'm gonna do my mom's makeup, and then we talk and stuff like
you and Rachel. You're not Rachel.
I don't care. I'm saying like that.
Like you and Rachel. So hi guys, I'm Haley Morales.
Hey, I'm Brandy Nicole,
and today I'm going to be doing. I'm gonna be giving her a full makeover.
Yes.
Because she needs it. I'm just here with my natural beauty, but not all people have that. So I'm gonna be fixing her up today.
Thanks.
I thought this was going on her channel, but she decides what goes on my channel now. Important business. I just got an important business call.
You're doing important business right now, so you need to stop.
Whatever, he didn't respond for 5 hours, so I'm not gonna respond. First
of
all.
Are we playing games?
What? Yeah, we playing 8-Ball. That's the kind of games we're playing. So first, by the way, my mom has a YouTube channel now, so you can go hit her up. She has like 700 subscribers.
Thanks to Haley and her fans.
Don't use that word.
What?
Fans.
You don't have fans?
Supporters.
Friends. I call them your friends.
They are my friends though. Like, I be asking them like for advice and stuff. Okay, so that was the CeraVe Facial Moisturizing Lotion.
This is like, really. Why did you just put on my face?
This is really good. Put some on. Next, I'm gonna be giving her a primer. So, can you open that drawer? Pick out anyone that's not a spray.
Oh, that's not a spray?
She's gonna be picking her own primer today. So, she wants the Too Faced Hangover Primer. So somebody was drinking a little too much last night.
I look like it.
You told me not to degrade myself.
So. You told me I didn't have natural beauty.
That was a joke.
And mine's not a joke?
Questionable.
It reminds me, I don't ever use primer.
If I don't use a primer, I get zits. Like, that's just the tea.
I don't really know what a primer is for.
A primer is like, makes your makeup stay on all day and not be cakey, not be crusty. It makes your skin protected. It's like necessity.
Okay.
So next, she has these foundations that I think I bought all of them for her.
You did not. I bought this, I bought this, and I bought this, and I bought this. Oh.
Well, she wouldn't have bought them if it weren't for me, so.
She told me what to buy.
So first, I'm gonna be doing concealer on her because, no.
Some of these are dark on me.
I know. I watched your video. So I'm gonna be using the-
She watched my video.
I'm gonna be using the Tarte Double Duty Beauty Shape Tape.
Double Duty Beauty.
Light Medium Beige. This is a foundation. And we got this together. We got matching ones, except she's darker than me, so. Y'all, I'm half Mexican. My dad is like as dark as a baked potato skin. And I'm whiter than my mom. And she's full white. That doesn't make sense, but whatever.
Because of the chromosomes and the
this ain't no science DNA. Lesson.
You got more from me than you did from your dad. But you know what you did get from your dad?
The care.
Your attitude.
Like, I made that myself. That's my own chromosomes. So now I'm gonna use the Tarte Shape Tape in Fair Beige for under her eyes. So I'm gonna be dabbing this in while I answer some business calls. How am I supposed to play 8-Ball with one hand? Let me get this shot.
Focus on one thing at a time.
I made it.
This is how she treats her mom. You want that on my lip?
I'm gonna make this one. I'm gonna win again. I already won last time. Oh wait, I'm not gonna win. Wait, I'm sorry. This is just really important. I can't even hit it, bro. Stop it! That's expensive! What the heck is wrong with you?
You need some moisturizer on your legs.
What the heck?
Then get off your phone and do my makeup.
I'm playing 8-Ball. Wait, okay.
Tell him you're doing my makeup.
Now you made me lose. Sorry, now I gotta rub this lotion in on my legs because-
Which she needs it because her legs are dry.
It's the same one.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
She told me.
She told you it was different?
Yes.
So now I'm gonna set her with powder, but I'm not gonna use my expensive powder because I don't really want to. I'm gonna use a really drying powder, even though she doesn't like that. So I'm gonna use this CoverGirl powder. So She doesn't believe in putting powders like on because it makes it drier. Her eyes don't have creases, so she doesn't know the struggle of having to put powder on because mine will crease instantly. Now I'm gonna like bake right here. Yee. I'm preparing you for bronzer. Next, we're gonna bronze her up. So I'm having a hard time focusing, so I just plug my headphones in, but it's really low.
Your headphones off.
It's really low. So I'm gonna bronze her face, and this is a pretty dark bronzer, but I want full glam today on her.
Is there a difference between bronzing and contouring?
Yes, there is. Contouring makes it like, and bronzing just makes your face bronze.
But
bronzer is warm tones and contouring is cool tones.
Do you like doing other people's makeup?
Yeah, kind of. I haven't used these yet, but they're really pretty colors. So I'm gonna use number 40 from Maybelline, the Fit Me Blushes. I'm gonna use this brush that a subscriber gave me.
Aww.
And I use it for blush now. I'm gonna also do her nose so it's sun-kissed. I'm gonna just brush over her face to make sure everything's blended in. Put powder on her face again to set like the bronzer. Well, not set the bronzer, but carve it. Now I'm gonna contour her nose. I'm gonna use the Anastasia contour kit. I use this shade on to contour my nose every single day, and this one on like right here, but she gets to use my contour brush, and I can't wait to contour her nose. Let me change this.
How do you make good grades?
I have a 74 in human geography AP. Also, I'm smart and I study.
My nose immediately looks smaller. You love to contour that much that you couldn't wait to contour my nose. But now my nose is gonna be darker than the rest of my face.
Right, I know how to do it. I'm gonna contour her jawline because she doesn't really have one.
Are you making me like be in like an, like I was in an accident or something? Like hit my nose and my cheek.
Chill, it's a process.
Or a clown.
Now we're gonna do her eyebrows. Okay. She uses the Anastasia Brow Pomade in Taupe. And I'm so good at doing eyebrows on other people, so. What are you, why did you just look
at that face? Nothing, I did nothing.
Mom, that's not funny.
You do brows great, but you do brows great on you.
I do brows great on you, I do them like 5 times on you.
Okay.
Also, I wanna bring her eyebrows in further because like, they're pretty short. I'm gonna carve them out. Don't worry, they're not gonna look that ugly.
I wonder how that would do as like a liner.
Yeah, people use it.
An eyeliner.
So it looks like she has a unibrow right now, but we're gonna clean them up. So don't fret. I'm just gonna clean them up with her Tarte concealer. So her brows are done. They're really dark for her. It's fine, because we're gonna be doing dark makeup, so. So we're gonna use this one.
Ooh.
Juvia's Place. The Masquerade palette.
Have you even used that one yet?
Yeah, I've used all the palettes. So I'm just gonna use this palette because I don't wanna get out a bunch of ones, so.
You know what we need to make? Mm. You know how they have the makeup studio things at Sephora and, yeah, like at Sephora?
Mm-hmm.
Or they have that swivel chair. We need to make one of those.
Where?
In the office, old office.
Bring that people come in our house to do people's makeup?
No, for you and me to do makeup. Pretty.
That's her look. I'm gonna do a little bit under the eye though.
Are you going to homecoming?
Mm-hmm.
How are you gonna do your makeup?
Did you just ask if I was going to homecoming?
I didn't know if you had told the world yet.
I'm going to homecoming. I'm gonna do my makeup natural, like a brown.
You're not gonna go crazy?
But with bold lashes and glam and glitter. Yeah, okay, those are her eyes. We need to bake her nose because sis is.
It sounds scary, but I know what it means.
So now I'm gonna do her highlighter. Pick a highlighter out of that drawer. So she wants a bright white highlighter from Becca. This is Opal. I'm gonna use a 510 Morphe brush. And we can go ahead and take the bake off. And now I'm going to highlight her nose.
Yee yee yee.
Now I'm gonna do this lip pencil. I don't even know. CoverGirl.
I gotta sneeze.
And I'm gonna use these a lipstick that I got from Urban Decay. It is called Disturbed. Oh dang, that's actually way darker than.
Ooh. That's lipstick.
I'm not done.
I'm at them.
I know, I'm not done. What are you, crazy? I just used a little bit of color.
Just admit it, lips aren't your forte.
What? I'm not even doing it. I have to get a lip gloss and everything.
Because you never do lips. You don't do your lips.
I always do lips. And then I'm going to use Cookie by ColourPop on her middle.
What are you doing back there?
Now we're going to do her mascara and lashes and come back. So I just did her mascara with the Benefit They're Real and the Sigma mascara, and her lashes are long, so I'm not even gonna put false lashes on her, also because I'm too lazy. I'm gonna put some NYX matte liquid liner on her.
Too bad I'm just going to Walmart tonight.
See.
Thank you, honey.
Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to give this a thumbs up and subscribe down below, and subscribe to my mom. Follow on my socials, they'll be in the descriptions down below, and I'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
You can pretend it.